Kevin, oh Kevin, Kev Thomas. He plays all his darts in South Wales. He's gone and hit a nine-darter. I hope he don't go off the rails. He plays for the Old Blacks on Monday, with Tucker and Tony as well. And of course there is Nigel Graham, playing him it can be hell. Oh Kevin, Kev Thomas, a champion just on the edge. You can see him on Twitter and Facebook, they've started to call him the Ledge. He qualified for the Dutch Open, that's where his journey began. We knew that he could have thrown better, still he beat Wijnjo 6-1. Then Kevin, he next place he beaten, who was once known as Magnum P.I. I know Stevie missed a few doubles, but Stevie was beaten 6-5. So that meant it was the last 16. Must have been a hell of a thing to know that you're playing on YouTube, and of course that you're playing the king. Oh Kevin, Kev Thomas, bowed out of the tourney with pride. We think that he could have beat Mervyn if he hadn't drank Stella outside. So Kevin, we know you can make it, 'cause Kevin, you've got the gift. But in order for Kevin to make it, somebody give him a lift.